I'm a man, I cannot clean kitchen. Hey, I'm a man, I cannot do school runs. Hey, I'm a man, I cannot do this, I cannot do that. But do you see where the problem lies? These people you see with this particular understanding, right? If you, anything happens, they either they left the house or the house left them. Eh? You will see them outside there doing the same thing they refuse to do for their family, the same thing they refuse to do for their children. You will see them doing it out there for a strange woman who refuses to marry because she don't want to be controlled by man. You will see them doing it for children they know not the father. Although some of them know the father, even so, some of them self are the father, but the unknown father, even in the creation, they call for the father. Eh? But you see them doing those things. What they cannot do, what they have vowed that they cannot do it in their family, you see them doing it outside their family. My people, is that not a cause? Is that not a cause? In your own family, you cannot get up and help and do school runs. You said it for your wife. You cannot, when your wife is not out, you cannot clean the kitchen, you cannot cook. You say it for the children. But immediately you go to a strange woman's house, you'll be doing all those things. My brother, my sister, is that not a cause? Okay, is that not a cause? To me, it's a cause. I know. Some will say, when you begin to do all those things, women will take advantage. The Bible says, redeeming the time, redeeming, checking, watching, following up. When time change, you follow, each time has its own purpose, its own system. Anyway, I'm not here to preach. Anyway, I'm not here to preach, but I'm here to just enlighten us about things. So, my brother, manage what God has given to you accordingly. Do your thing, do your job. Then, if the opponent fail to follow up, you have done your own job. God have seen you that you have done your own job. That is what I'm telling everybody. So happy today. And I'm saying to you, please help your brother. Go to our YouTube channel, Reggae Messiah. Hit the red button, subscribe, share, like, comment. Remember, the longer you stay on our YouTube channel, you are promoting us. You are lifting us high. You are promoting our work. And my God will continue to lift you high, promote you in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. I remain your own brother, the Reggae Messiah. So have a happy days, and then happy we remember our YouTube channel, Reggae Messiah. Subscribe, like, and share, and it shall continue to be well with you. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray.